Hello and welcome to Diabetes Destroyer Talks. The buzzword nowadays is gluten. What is gluten? It is a protein found in wheat and many other grains. Why is gluten getting a bad name? Because gluten damages the cells in the lining of the intestines, and that allows various bacteria or toxins such as additives in the food to enter the body and damage the body, leading often to autoimmune disease. And therefore, gluten is something that we should avoid.